last place.
And what did I get in the mail today?
There's a base open, but I'm never ever given in to a hitter. And
I got a kitty in the mail. Baxter, what did we get in the mail?
I
got a kitty in the mail.
He got 101 pitches. He's definitely going back out there.
What did I get in the mail?
I'm trying to think of the closures you've had on your staffs.
You should let it get in the mail.
As effective as Brian Wilson's been?
Well, Keith Falk was the guy that had one of the greatest closings I've ever seen. But, and I guess that's what you do. That's the formula. Bochy, I thought Bruce managed a phenomenal October. He knows his players better than anybody. He knew exactly what that was.
Texas at the punt, no score. Colts ball on their own 22, first and 10. Mike Hart running off the right side. Young dude doing his J-O-B. He's a Michigan man. 35-yard gain. Hart starting for the injured Angels. Fourth with a bad throw. Six quick. Colts lead 14-0. Next Texas possession. Colts just bringing that heat. Saw his bump rush by Sessions. Steve, where did Sessions come from?
A little delay, but I think he's starting to look at Dwight Freeney. Like, hey, whoa, who's that guy?
It was the guy that Colts lead 17-3 at recess. During halftime, former Colts coach Tony Dungy inducted to the team's Ring of Honor. If you look up the word class in the dictionary, you will see a picture of Coach Dungy. Manning leading the Colts back out the field the second half. Colts ball, 3rd and 10. Manning's just filthy good. 26 for 45, the most ridiculous play. Is this Pierre?